We do have a traffic alert for you this morning. We want to hop out there and show you right now. This is a possible crash on Highway 16 North, causing a big slowdown. And this is video we just got in from Queen City News anchor Annie Satowski. Some big backups in the area and lots of law enforcement. That could be a police cruiser in the trees there across the highway. We're still waiting to confirm if that is so, but a lot of police presence out there, cruisers, fire department. We're still learning more about this backup and if anyone is hurt. Let's go ahead and take a look at the map just to give you an idea of where this is. This is just south of the Mountain Island Lake area where Brookshire Boulevard and Roswell's Ferry come together, and that V is where this crash is. So let's take a look around the rest of the Queen City this morning because we're on the backside of rush hour, but we still have a couple slowdowns. 485 on the north end of 485, 77 north towards Huntersville. Things are slow. A lot of folks trying to probably head out for the 4th of July weekend. We'll keep an eye on traffic and let you know if there are any more issues around the Queen City.